91 Mary, take 2, Mark.
Is this the movie you crave? Would the bird not be my friend?
I'd like to say hi to all the folks at Sony and...
worship me.
Action!
Push the limitless.
Where are the chicks?
It's been so long since I've had food this bad for you. This is this is refined sugar. Thank you. Boy.
You're not gonna help us. What are you gonna do?
Well, I don't know, really. Let's see, I have a 6th grade education and not much other possibilities. Maybe I'll go into show business. I don't know. Do anything I want, really. I'm gonna watch TV till my eyes bug out. Is Rocky and Bullwinkle still on? Mm-hmm. Top Cat? No? Sad.
Hey, it's okay to be afraid.
It's okay to be afraid.
I'm Alan Shiler Parrish. I'm not afraid of anything. You understand that? I'm a Parrish. My great-grandfather Angus led a cavalry charge uphill at Chickamauga. And my father personally survived 3 hostile takeovers. Parrishes do not know the meaning of the word fear. Okay? Don't let go of him!
Alan!
Talk about flower power, this is ridiculous! Oh, God, my kingdom for a weed whacker! Oh. Do we still have that garden weasel?
I don't know! Oh. Help, Alan!
Okay, got him! Hold on to him! Oh. Hold on to him!
Okay.
We're gonna do a little pruning!
Okay, it's okay, honey. Alan, are
you okay? You all right? You know, once they bear fruit, they're normally not that aggressive. Yeah. They're good eating, they taste just like asparagus.
Okay, Alan.
Yeah, I know. 2 million years of people eating artichokes. Now you know what it feels like. It's gone. Oh, God, and that's just the flora. Wait till you see the fauna. Whoa, nothing like a full face of halibut breath. Wow. Ooh, low tide breath. Like day-old clams. Wow. Now I know why they call it smelt. Oh, so you want a neck, huh? Oh, okay. I know the seagulls. They're friends. Ah, it's mine! Oh, wow. Almost got the eel. Not afraid of cats, are you? Okay.
Toro, 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 toro.
Look at the salmon, look at the salmon, look at the salmon, look at the salmon. Okay. Your master's no good. Mine is better. Ready? Ow! 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 Ah, so I'm gonna play rough, huh?
Whoa!
Where's Peter?
Oh. I warned you about touching yourself.
His hormones kicked in early, didn't they? We'll pick up a razor on the way out, okay?
Cheney Jr. Wolf boy.
Is it a full moon or is something happening to him? What aisle is the Nair in? Someone dipped him in minoxidil.
It's Roddy McDowell.
Shh! People, please.
When did he become Curious George?
Was an old man from Nantucket. Wait a minute, it's coming in clearer now. Nature plays a little trick. The ground you're on is very quick.
What does that mean? Oh, dear Christ. I'm hearing voices.
It's okay, I just farted.
Let's do that one again.
Okay.
The farting part.
No.
You okay?
Yeah, I just shouldn't be this close to you.
Why? Why not?
I'm Catholic.
Oh, is that bad?
No. Good in a bad way. Good, bad, you know.
Yeah, well, I'm Protestant. Oh. Episcopal, that's Catholic light. Do I have that effect on you?
No, no.
What?
It's something else.
What is it?
Nothing.
It's not Catholic, is it?
No, it's nothing to do with a dead relative or anything. It's just...
Just felt I should do that.
It's a cat.
Hey, you floor me. Is that a knot hole, or are you just glad to see me?